Here's a video that's going viral. We've been seeing protests happening across Russia against the war declared by Putin. Now, during a live broadcast, a bulletin by a Russian state news channel, one of the women employees decided enough is enough. She held up a placard behind the newscaster saying, "Stop the war, stop the propaganda." She's since then been detained as well.